Now that I'm looking back, I can see all those signs. I tried to fill in the cracks that were spreading in my mind, but I was all out of hope, lost in an endless maze. The emptiness had afforded just like a void, but you broke the coldness somehow and lit up a flame. Ooh, I was done feeling hopeless, screamed out loud because it felt impossible in my bones, like getting blood out of a stone on my own. But you came around and removed the thorn in my soul. You guided me out of the storm. I found home in your arms of gold, in your arms of gold, in your arms of gold, in your arms of gold. It's funny how easily a life can be torn apart. Why couldn't I simply see that I was sick?
It's like we're done before we even started. So if this is the end now, baby, know that I gave it my all. I believe in us, I won't give up on you. I will be holding on for life. Hope you believe in us, please don't give up on me. At least give me a try. Cause you're the best thing, the best.
I won't give up on you. I will be holding on for life.
almost know what I am thinking. Cause I believe in us. I won't give up on you. I will be holding on for life. Cause you're the best thing, best thing. You're the best thing that I've ever had. You're the best thing, the best thing. You're the best thing. Cause you're the best thing.
I think I have too much process, and I've been feeling kinda hopeless. I know I'm not supposed to feel this way. I know it's been a while since I held you in my arms. And I wasn't ready yet to learn how to live without you. How could I let you go when I am still in love with you? I'm still in love with you.
I'm still